Okay, family. Today we're doing a challenge.
And my sister,
little
brother, and my big.
So let's begin. My brother will now tell the rules.
So guys, the rules are:
by the first game,
who is up to 3 goals?
He won and go actually to the next round in final.
Yeah. So now Purity and who? Gosui will start first. So let's go. The challenge begins now. Get the ball. Let's see who is going to be a winner of this challenge. So we have Prez there at the sideline watching the process of the game. So let's start. Action. Let's go. Oh, what's that? That's a miss. That's a miss. Get the ball. That's a miss. Get the ball. So no goal. So let's go, Purity. Let's go, football. She's going with the ball. She's going with the ball now. Let's go. Yes, that's good. Oh, let's go. Oh, zero, Steve. Missed the ball. Get the ball.
He missed the ball.
What a good tackle by Purity. She has a good tackle there by the game. So she's with the ball now. She's going with the ball. Go with the ball. She's going with the ball. What? One goal. Like, Gosui has just put the ball in the net, and she got the ball in the net. We'll be trying to explain some in Dutch by Praise. Praise will be explaining that in Dutch, what is happening because of his friends, so they can see how the game is going. Wow, good game by Purity.
Leute, gerade spielt mein Bruder und meine Schwester eine Challenge. Und wer bis 3 Tore hat, der geht zum nächsten zum Finale.
So the game is still on. We have Goswin, one goal, right? He has one goal. So let's see if Purity can score. Goswin, Purity is with the ball now. She moves forward with the ball. She's going with the ball. She's going, she wants to shoot. Oh, what a goal! She has made the goal! That's a goal! So, Gosfield is with the ball now, so let's see. So, a good goal by Purity. So, Gosfield is with the ball, he goes with the ball. No, a miss by Gosfield. So, Purity is now with the ball now, she wants to go with the ball. She just made one goal, she's expected to do another goal. What a good game.